And new information about a postal worker attacked by a dog in Dayton. The worker has been identified tonight as Rockard Oberlin. He's at Miami Valley Hospital and he's expected to be okay. He was attacked by a pit bull outside a home on Ozark Avenue yesterday. In the video, you saw only on two. Neighbors helped pull the dog off the man. As for the dog, we checked with animal resource officers today who say the dog is in quarantine for 10 days while this investigation plays out.